The new superintendent for the Madison Metropolitan School District met with students today at Thoreau Elementary School. Dr. Joe Gothard is here this week visiting schools and the district office. He was picked for the job back in February, previously served as the superintendent for St. Paul Schools in Minnesota. His last day there will be May 17th, and then he will make the transition to working at MMSD right away on May 20th.